By default, the console input channels are presented in a numerical sequence. However, I can realign the screen with any combination of input channels in any order I want. To do this, quite simply, select Move Channels on the screen, and I can then drag any input into any position. So now I've moved my stereo reverb and placed that immediately after the drum kit before the bass guitars.